Reuben is a secretly hilarious name in Hebrew. Reuben is the first kid of Jacob and Leah. His name in Hebrew is Reuven, which literally means, look, a kid. Look, I understand. They were probably very excited to have their first kid, but come on, Jacob and Leah, can we move on beyond the excitement and give him a real name? He probably got made fun of his whole life. Hey, look a kid. Hey, look a kid. Now there's your funny Hebrew Bible fact of the day.